I had to turn around. I saw this machine or setup. And I was driving westbound on I-80. I had no idea what that is, but it's heavy. And I think also this machine just went off the interstate. That's why it's parked here. That and probably curfew and laws. But I saw some pictures where they had a, I think Stevenson crane was heavy lifting it because it kind of fell off the side of the road. Yeah, what a trailer. What a truck, too. Looks like you can steer from up there. It's kind of cool. Trail King. Very well known in the trailer industry, building a heck of a trailer. I don't know if this is considered a doubling. I don't think so. They make bigger ones. That's pretty neat. So you got a three-axle Jeep. I don't know what you call that. I don't know if that's another Jeep. You call it a Jeep too. You got a little steering station. And the way you can tell Trail King is the triangles. To the trademark. To just look. So this is steerable. Up there, hydraulic cylinder. The bike set up. Pretty deep. It'd be interesting to know what that thing is. Very heavy. I'm guessing it's some type of press. Some kind of steel mill. Coming from the Chicago area, being in the Chicago area. You can see this is steerable too. Even got a spot for a another truck, so I'm going to flip that down. If you don't have a truck, that'll be hooked to the back and push it. You know, we do that a lot in mountainous areas. It's pretty flat, but it's out of the mountain. Pretty crazy. Like I said, you can see what it's here. Pretty simple, but you're not doing something. We got like three axles, six axles. 9 axles, 12 axles, 15 axles, 18 axles set up. Yeah, a trailer is more expensive than a lot of homes.